Oh, kia ora from rainy Gisborne. Yeah, no, it's been raining here all day. Good too. And there's nice gentle rain so that, you know, gives us time for it to soak into the ground. Anyway, this apple tree, I was looking out the window and I noticed this apple tree was doing the old Leaning Tower of Pisa. So I came out to check it and, yeah, one of these bamboo stakes is broken. So I'm gonna thump a new one in there and tie it up so that the tree can grow, you know, go straight. I don't want to grow it on a lean. And, you know, it's kind of got all these fruit on it. Next week, I'll probably pick most of these off because I'd rather it's only a young tree. So I prefer that it concentrate a lot of its energy on its root system, you know. So, having all that fruit on it now just kind of taxes it a bit too much. Well, in my opinion, anyway. So, anyway, that's me. I'll get busy thumping this thing in, tie it up, be cup of tea time. Yeah.